and see if better things have put me through. The pain I've been subjected to, but the Lord himself bore it blush. The countless beasts laid at my feet, forbidden fruits for me to eat, but I think your pulse would start to rush. Now I'm not looking for absolution, forgiveness for the things I do. But before you come to any conclusions, try walking in my shoes. Try walking in my shoes. The judge and jurors, my tensions couldn't have been purer. My case is easy to see. I'm not looking for a clearer conscience, peace of mind after what I've been through. And before we talk of any repentance, try walking in my shoes. Try walking in my shoes.
Oh, It's a dark night of my soul, and temptation's taking hold. But through the pain and the suffering, through the heartache and trembling, as the darkness closes in my head I hear whispering, questioning and beckoning, but I'm not taken in. Of my emptiness comes a feeling of inner bliss. I feel wanted, I feel desired, I can feel my soul afire.
Love, I feel. Thank you.
Bony fingers close around me. Long and spindly death becomes me. Heaven, can you see what I see? Hey, you pale and sickly child, you're deaf and living reconciled. Been walking home a crooked mile. Pain, death to come at your body for a living. What you take won't kill you, but careful what you're giving. Time for hesitating, pain is ready, pain is waiting, prime to do its educating. I'm wanted, uninvited, kin, it creeps beneath your crawling skin, it lives without, it lives within you. Feel the fever coming, you're shaking and twitching. You can scratch all over, but that won't stop you itching.
Silence.